of how good you are.
Yeah. Competing okay. For the most points.
That a lot of factions here. Chevalier neutral. Well, just take Gandalfy.
Cool. Actually, what's there? So next to the loyalist, okay. What the fuck?
What up?
E, please. I think your auto max upgrade mode fucked me over when you switched to my player. Any more E? I really need E.
I didn't think about that. Sorry, mate.
Yeah, I'm good now. Dude, that's no longer a quick start.
Enemy forces are converging on your position. HQ out.
Please.
carry, there's also some T2 tanks you can get for free on the top. Send a tank or a scout and bump into the units and they become yours. Trucks, the same counts for you on the left. Trade from the little civilian base. To the left there are some free units. Also near the mountains.
On 9,000 reclaim left.
Nice.
I keep wondering at this point if I put it on the right difficulty.
It looks to be a bit easy, but...
We put it on legendary?
Nice one.
Since when is there no engineer at the nuke? Oh, it is. don't think you set higher difficulty, Entropy.
No, don't think so either.
Because there's also no shield at the nuke launcher.
What the hell? Really hosted because I forgot, and I'm pretty sure the first thing I did was open the menu and change it.
Huh? I don't know. Maybe it's more difficult than defaults.
Probably not.
Come on, guys. I thought it was easy or something.
Bye.
feeling that easy anymore.
Yeah, I underestimated this base also.
Oh, don't pull a jammer, oh no.
Commander.
Ah! I think he died at pretty much the exact same space.
Yep. Ah, damn, I was pretty close.
Also epic, man. Let's see, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 tier 3 max.
Wow. Still, it felt easier than before.
Can't we see this somehow? I mean, it would be nice if the map could tell the difficulty.
Scenario options. Let's see. Cheats enabled. Where's the difficulty setting?
I think it only shows the game settings in there. So not the map settings.
Windmaker static defenses.
See, maybe there's something in the debug log.